We just got an update now on this abandoned church fire on the near west side. Fire crews telling us now they have confirmed that this church fire is arson. It happened at 3:30 this morning on the corner of New York and Elder Avenue. There are also reports of some downed power lines in that area. IFD says no one was hurt. They had no issues putting out the fire, but now the investigation starts on who set that fire on.